Okay, now I think about a month ago I did a video. A couple of months ago I did a video on two boxers come out of Africa, Azuma Nelson and David DeFeobaun. And basically I watched it again. I got a response from this viewer that saw my video. Now I will contact him sometime and thank him in the future. But anyways, this video is going to be about, I was wondering what is going on with this former boxer, Riddick Bowe. Now, because I've heard word reports that Riddick Bowe is serving time in prison. I don't know whether or not he got released, but he was serving time in prison, and he's had a lot of problems with the laws of late. He's been getting into a lot of domestic violence disputes. There was a time when he threatened to kill his wife. Now, I don't know why, what provoked him to do this, but yeah. He threatened to kill his ex-wife or ex-girlfriend. Apparently, he got arrested and got sent to prison for it. Or for some crime. I'll never know. I have to look it up and see what's going on with him. But the last time I read, he was serving time in prison. Now, Riddick Bowe, I remember him fighting at the amateur ranks and picking up a silver medal at the 1988 Summer Olympics in Seoul. And I thought he had a chance against Lennox Lewis, who was boxing for Canada one time. But he lost to him in a technical knockout, picking up end up getting a silver medal in the process. But hey, can't win them all. But he went on to have a successful pro career. He knocked out, beat Evander Holyfield and a whole lot of other boxers before leading up to the domestic dispute of his ex-girlfriend or ex-wife. Now, word has it, I have to see how he's coping in prison. But I remember reading an article about him, and he wore a he was in a prison suit, basically had reading glasses on. It's too bad. It's sad how his story ended up. It's really too bad. I thought this other his teammate Ray Mercer, I'll find out how he's doing. But Riddick Bowe, sad story. His story ended up to be very sad. And it's pretty much all I gotta say for this video.